Recognize these?
Yes, it's Amy's anniversary present to me.
Was that how she told you she was pregnant, Nick? Mommy, daddy, baby, and that made you real mad?
No.
Recognize this?
Never seen that before in my life.
It's Amy's diary. We found this at your father's house. Is this your wife's handwriting?
It's not a handwriting.
I think so. It looks like it.
Our experts thought so, too. You want to play a little true or false?
Sure.
And then he brushes the sugar off my lips so he can taste me.
Yeah, that's true.
You thought quinoa was a fish.
That is also true, yes.
She wanted to get pregnant. You assaulted her.
I hit her? No, never happened.
Pushed. Says pushed.
Absolutely not. I never touched her.
She tried to buy a gun.
I doubt that, but I don't know.
Shall I read the last entry?
Sure.
This man may kill me. In her own words, this man may kill me.
It's kind of a convenient endnote.
For future reference, the truth, you are not a handwriting expert.
Okay, I know.
Judy's missing handle. Big as a 2x4, right? Big as a club. We found this day one in the fireplace in your home office. We didn't know what the hell it was, but fire in July, we bagged it.
Well, I've never seen that before either.
We just tested it. Fire doesn't erase blood, Nick. So, finally, Nicholas Dunne, you're under arrest for the murder of your wife, Amy Elliott Dunne.
What about my side?
Nick!